Dame i gospodo, dobroveče. Na samom kraju ovogodišnje koncertne sezone u Novom Sadu, koja je po obimu, doživljaju, raznolikosti i učestalosti događanja više nego vredna pamćenja, najvitalniji institucionalni novosadski 40-godišnji slavljenik Muzička omladina Novog Sada i grad Novi Sad sa zadovoljstvom predstavljaju vojvođanske simfoničare na novogodišnjem koncertu kojim će dirigovati maestro Berislav Skenderović.
Thank you. Thank you. really nice honor for me to play first time in Novi Sad with this fantastic Novi Sad Symphonic Orchestra. Of course, with my new band, I have three new members in my band, very young musician. It's my new project for the young talent, very young talented musician. Of course, my second violin player is Laszlo Boni. The cimbalom, it's only 20 years old. Jenő Lisztes from Budapest. The double bass player is the more younger in the band. We just coming from the States now, and after the show, after the concert, we're going to the bar, but we don't know, go to the bar because not only 19 years old. Robert Vehi. And our piano player from Bratislava, Slovakia, Janoška Franciszek. So I think we play some solo on the Hachaturian Serber dance, and that after I play something from our new CD from Fire Dance, the first piece from Fire Dance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.